There's a place I want to check out first. A door. It's got something good behind it. Or I'm not a bandit. I'm thinking that maybe a savior can get it open. Let's go see what you can do. I'll let you know when we're there.
Thank you.
Perfect timing. Waste of time.
Ah! I took the liberty of checking the Order's records. Vanil and Fang woke up from their crystal stasis about 13 years ago. It appears they were both being held at the Order's main cathedral in Luxarian. But according to the records, Fang fled the Order shortly after, alone.
Those two were bound by something stronger than family. I can't imagine what would have made Fang leave Vanil behind on her own. Something important, that's for sure. There's a place I want to check out first. A door. It's got something good behind it. Or I might have banned it. I'm thinking that maybe a savior can get it open. Let's go see what you can do. I'll let you know when we're there.
Go to hell.
time. Another battle? Waste of time.
I took the lead.
There's a place I want to check out first. A door. It's got something good behind it. Or I'm not a bandit. I'm thinking that maybe a savior can get it open. Let's go see what you can do. I'll let you know when we're there.
Thank you.
waste of time. Another battle? Surprised.
I took the liberty of checking the Order's records. Vanille and Fang woke up from their crystal stasis about 13 years ago. It appears they were both being held at the Order's main cathedral in Luxarian. But according to the records, Fang fled the Order shortly after, alone.
Those two were bound by something stronger than family. I can't imagine what would have made Fang leave Vanille behind on her own. Something important, that's for sure.
Timing.
Thank you. Saw this coming.
getting strange readings from within that skeleton statue.
There's a place I want to check out first. A door. It's got something good behind it. Or I'm not a bandit. I'm thinking that maybe a savior can get it open. Let's go see what you can do. I'll let you know when we're there.
I'm getting strange readings from within that skeleton statue. If you destroy the statue, you may find treasure, or find yourself knee-deep in skeletons. If you take them on without any sort of plan, you may find yourself in trouble. Proceed carefully.
Let's have some fun!
Make them dance.
Another battle?
Thank you.
waste of time. Another battle?
Thank you.
and we can do it.
I've been trying to gather what information I can on these ruins, but it's no good. There are no records left from the time they were built. We don't even know who built them, or why, for that matter.
You can't even date them, with all your technology?
Chaos has distorted both space and time. We can no longer trust our scientific measurements to be accurate. I thought it might help you find the Clavis if I could find out more about who built these ruins and why, but it looks like that's simply not possible.
another battle?
Dance.
waste of time.
Try to keep up.
perfect time.
Let's do it.
of time.
Timing.
It's hard to believe that up until 13 years ago, I was stuck in that. There's a place I want to check out first. A door. It's got something good behind it. Or I'm not a bandit. I'm thinking that maybe a savior can get it open. Let's go see what you can do. I'll let you know when we're there.
You got this?
It's hard to believe that up until 13 years ago, Vanil and I were stuck in that crystal pillar. It was a long sleep. Well, hell, it's been hundreds of years since the days we fought together as Lassie. And before we met, I was stuck in another damn crystal. I've been asleep more than 1,000 years of my life. I did the math. Technically, I think that makes me the oldest hog on the planet. Not that I'll ever act my age. Wouldn't be much fun. There's a place I want to check out first. A door. It's got something good behind it. Or I'm not a bandit. I'm thinking that maybe a savior can get it open. Let's go see what you can do. I'll let you know when we're there. Waste of time. It's hard to believe that up until 13 years ago. There's a place I want to check out first. A door. It's got something good behind it. Or I'm not a bandit. I'm thinking that maybe a savior can get it open. Let's go see what you can do. I'll let you know when we're there. It's hard to believe that up until 13 years ago, Vanil and I were stuck in that crystal pillar. It was a long sleep. Well, hell, it's been hundreds of years since the days we fought together as Lassie. And before we met, I was stuck in another damn crystal. I've been asleep more than 1,000 years of my life. I did the math. Technically, I think that makes me the oldest hag on the planet. Not that I'll ever act my age. Wouldn't be much fun.